हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस स्टार्ट विद अ प्रेयर। ओके, जॉइन योर हैंड, क्लोज योर आईज एंड प्रे विद मी। थैंक यू गॉड फॉर द बर्ड सो स्वीट। थैंक यू गॉड फॉर द फूड वी ईट। थैंक यू गॉड फॉर द बर्ड दैट सिंग। थैंक यू गॉड फॉर एवरीथिंग। So children, what we are going to do? Yes, we are going to learn a story. Which story? The Lion and the Mouse. So today is our story time. Okay, so you want to see the story? Yes? Okay, let us go and see the story. The Lion and the Mouse. So children, who is here? Yes, the king of jungle. A lion is here. So once upon a time, a lion lived in a jungle. One day, the lion was asleep. Then a little mouse came and ran over the lion's back. The lion wake up angry and said, "What are you doing?" Then he put his paws on the mouse. He wanted to eat the mouse. The mouse said, "I am scared. Please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. One day I will help you." The lion laughed. "Ha ha ha. You help me?" But he let him go. So the mouse went away. Then 1 week later, a hunter caught the lion in a net. Then the lion roared, "Please save me, save me, save me." The little mouse heard the lion roared. He came and see that the lion was in trouble. So he said, "I am here to help you." He came and bit the net slowly, slowly. Then the lion was free. He is very happy. Then he said to the mouse, "Thank you. You saved me." The mouse said, "Now I am going. Bye-bye." Then the lion said, "Do you want to play with me?" Then the mouse started playing with lion. And they become good friends. So what is the moral of the story? Yes, the friend in need is a friend indeed. So children, you enjoyed the story? Yes? Okay, so now you have a book, All for Kids World. Okay, so you have to open page number 46. Okay, there is the story of the lion and the mouse. So, I am reading it. Okay? So, you have to learn this story. A lion once caught a mouse. The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. Someday I will help you." So the lion left the mouse. One day, the lion was caught in a hunter's net. The mouse came and bit the net. The lion was free and they become good friends. What is the moral of the story? A friend in need is a friend indeed. A friend in need is a friend indeed. Once again, a lion once caught a mouse. The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. One day I will help you." So the lion left the mouse. One day the lion was caught in a hunter's net. The mouse came and bit the net. The lion was free and they become good friends. The moral of the story is, a friend in need is a friend indeed. So children, like this you have to learn this story. Okay? Have you enjoyed the story? Yes? Okay. Now time to say bye-bye. We will meet next time. Bye-bye.